everybody. Today I am going to be doing... I'm like, why do I do that? Today I'm going to be doing a Q&A video. So, let's get started. So, first question is, what's your Netflix password? Thanks, Rin. I will not answer this question. Never, I was like, no, when I got the comment, oh, you should make a Q&A video. I was like, oh no, I was talking on the phone with Rin at that time. And so it just popped up and I was like, oh my gosh, look. And so, okay, hold on, sorry. Rin, edit this out. I was like, Rin, what if I get comments like, personal comments like, oh, what's your Netflix password? She was like, really? I posted the picture on Instagram. And then the first comment was, hey, what's your Netflix password? By Rin. I'm just like, really? Are you in an organization known as the Illuminati? Yes. No. No! The heck no! What are your origins? Well, my parents were from Vietnam. So yeah! Do you support the LGBT community? You know what they say? Love wins. Get it? That's my last. No, I'm sorry. What's your favorite movie in the entire world? And who's your favorite YouTuber ever? So, this is really hard because my favorite movie in the entire world, well, I've watched many, many movies. I don't know why, but I really want to say white chicks. I really like PewDiePie, Joey Graceffa, Stacey Plays, LB Shadow Lady, Smallish Beans, and the rest, I'm not going to name them. But it's really hard. I'll never forget. Wait a minute. Never mind, I forgot already. Next question. Is Moriko from Zoabush the best person in the whole entire world? Well, second. Have you ever played The Sims? Who hasn't? Guys, that was all the questions. And so, yeah, that's it. Wait a minute! The heck am I going on about? Goodbye, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a thumbs up, subscribe for more, and I will see you next time. Bye!
4, 3, 2, 1.